Hello students, so today we are going to do a new topic, that is the alphabetical order. What it is? Alphabetical order. So there are 26 letters in the English alphabets. Okay, how many letters? 26. We always start with A and we end with Z. Have you ever thought why don't we start with any other letter? Have you ever thought this? Think? No. We always start with A and we end with Z. So this is a pattern, an order which is followed throughout the world for A to Z. Okay? Now, have you ever thought why it is so? I'll tell you. It's followed all over the world to avoid confusion and make English language same throughout the world. Okay? So, if I ask you whether M comes first or B in the alphabetical order, what are you going to do? You are going to recall A to Z in your head. Okay? And then you will see which one is coming before what. So, over here, B is here, M is here. So, which one is first in the order? Yes, you are right. It's B and after that is M. Okay? Suppose I tell you that, please tell me, which letter comes